Welcome to another Aliens Fireteam Elite mission. We're doing the only way to be sure breach, which is the fourth campaign mission one. I hope you enjoy. We're gonna do challenge cards.
Yes.
You know what?
I have the perfect one. Was see which one it decides.
Well, either one of these is gonna be dramatic.
I really want to put the one like it's just a flash wound. But nah. Why is it whoever starts the campaign, it goes with the opposite person?
Yeah, if you host, it always chooses my cards. If I host, it always chooses your cards.
Which is the weirdest thing ever. Yeah, I wouldn't say this. I would still think. Are you sure it's host though, not server?
Well, it says host. Like, if I disconnect, it says you disconnected from the host, so.
Oh, mine just says disconnected from server, so.
Don't know then.
It's a puzzle!
A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue.
Hello?
We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Xenos inbound! Rearm the sentries!
Probably didn't
I like how we
but...
killed them faster than the turrets.
They're armed! Fire team, we're seeing synth activity.
Give me a synth
grenade. Yeah, you can force them to drop their own grenades.
Nothing we can handle.
If you shoot them as they're...
Oh, where did he come from?
He's to your left.
What's I didn't even hear him, that was the thing.
I only heard him just as you ran in here. To your left, mate. He's dead. Thought there was a Xeno to your left.
Nah. So I didn't hit him.
I figured new government would shut down once we off computer mom.
I love my screen. It looked like the way he jumped then. It's like he jumped up like he was a cat.
We have no direction.
Oh, they were glitching out.
Rear up! We're taking fire from behind! Welding doors shut as we go!
Oh, what?
My god, how many are there?
I don't know, but the same thing happened to me with the Prowler.
I think I killed like 10 Xenos because I just used my entire whole clip. Ah.
Yeah, remember the, we've got the they'll breed you die challenge on. So they're gonna just spawn and spawn and spawn.
Lots of Sierra, stay close and push hard.
Ow. I got the music then for an elite spawning.
There is one. Well, Sith Warden anyway.
Oh,
glitch much.
Fire team, spike a console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
I took so much damage.
At least we don't have the challenge we had on the last mission on this one.
Sentry's ready to go.
And here they come.
Sentry deployed.
Watch for those. Get his turret, so an extra couple of bullets will not turret that tank.
Tank. Oh my god, this body's doing a weird glitch. That's a tank.
I don't know what hit me there, but I took a lot of damage.
Yeah, same.
Flame turret got hit. Improperly.
This seems to be a very glitchy game for me. Funny glitches though.
There'll be a drone that probably spawns in this area now.
There it is.
To your right.
Yeah. Base is probably going to be the one that goes down. Was that the drone just then?
No, it was a...
Oh, it burst up.
Mother...
Look, one of the egg crates the synths use. Busted open.
Hey, it's just like walking on the spot on my screen.
Cautious.
Yes. There's me just trying to save his dumb ass. Right, of course you spawn the Xenos in front of me so I can't get to my friend.
Yeah.
They don't do anything out. Anyway.
Well, yeah, because we do it before them. Throw your grenade if you've got one. Just look at all the kills you can have.
Area secure.
Do you hate when he walks in front of you?
Fire team, how are you doing?
How are we doing?
I think she's annoyed with Herrera more than us, or...
Don't worry,
it's
just a flesh wound.
Cross, it's a little bit hanging off the ceiling then. Getting cash. Oh my god, I'm on one health!
Quick, heal yourself!
I wanna lock down this whole damn tower. I would need access to the damage control systems.
Right. Save ammo in the shotgun.
You're crossing to Legacy Tower. Enemy territory.
This whole place is enemy territory, not just this tower.
I wasn't saying that last time.
Whoa, eggs, don't get close. Melita, Reed, give me a sit rep. Fuck. Double time, people.
Thank you. There's a lot of them behind. Go quickly.
There's a prowler somewhere.
Yes. Oh my god, I shot him in the face.
So did I. I don't know who got it. I don't know if it was you or me who got it then.
Dunno. Although I think he managed to not get me.
You have reached the outer hive.
I'll catch up 2 seconds.
That's fine, I'm just killing the eggs.
Keep tight.
Run through.
Don't let them catch nobody alone. Damage control room's just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Behind.
Shotgun. Oh, what a time to reload.
Just run down the stairs.
Ah.
Let's lock this shithole down.
That would have been nice to
told
you me if you moved on, but oh well.
I didn't move that far.
Ah.
Watch it!
Ah, that's the shot as well.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow you to override the system.
Rearming.
This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Nice! An 8K. Grabbing ammo. Rearming. Sentry's ready to go. Grabbing ammo.
Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
Watch for a drone!
Yeah, my side.
You did. Just yet.
Doors sealed and locked.
Yeah.
I need you to access the HVAC system now.
Grabbing ammo. He's ready to go.
press the coin on it.
Thank you. I will isolate the air ducts by deck. Expect more xenomorphs to be roused by this.
Man, the concentration's unreal right now.
Warner, headed to you!
Where is he?
Fine. Thank you, cause I had to reload. Wow, yeah, well, I've got the Xenos.
Man, why are they so much? Why are they easier to kill than warriors?
Beginning final lockdowns.
Your guess is as good as mine, I'm afraid. My toe just shooting at nothing. She was inside the wall.
Well, we managed to do it.
Yeah.
It's quite an evil one where there's extra Xenos spawning everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and until next time. Bye-bye.